Well, welcome back. A new stage show is using humour to confront the challenges of institutionalised racism. Kill the Messenger is a comic portrayal of real-life stories performed by Gamilaroi and Torres Strait Islander playwright Nakkiah Lui. Tara Callinan was at Sydney's Belvoir Street Theatre to preview the show.
Here is my tale of black oppression, so cue the applause. Because this is all I have. The story of Paul, the story of my grandmother, and the story of me.
Gamilaroi and Torres Strait Islander playwright Nakkiah Lui has crafted a humorous character based on herself to highlight the effects of institutional racism on Indigenous Australians.
I'd heard about, I'm going to call him Paul, that wasn't his name, but he was a young Aboriginal man who was also a drug addict, and he went into a hospital complaining of pain. They didn't take his request for pain very seriously. They just thought, you know, another drug addict, just wanting analgesics, coming in off the street, something along those lines. He left the hospital. 2 hours later, he came in, he'd hung himself.
Lui saw this as an entirely preventable death caused by discrimination, but struggles to explain this to her onstage partner.
Your life isn't that bad, can't you see that?
Oh, you just did not get it.
What do you want me to be sorry for? Say it!
Everything!
I'm sorry!
If there is no action proceeding from the sorry, from an apology, or preceding the apology, then it's just tokenism.
Lui recalls a time in her life where this absence of action led to the death of her grandmother, whose house at the time was infested with termites.
My mother and I were really worried that she would fall through the floor. So for over a year, we called Department of Housing to say, please come fix the termites. They wouldn't let us fix it because, you know, the Housing Commission policy of not being able to do the repairs to your home and so forth. And she did fall through the floor and then she died.
A story of black suffering played out as dark comedy in her new play, Kill the Messenger.
Because she's cremated. That means she's ash, so she can't physically roll. That's the joke.
Kill the Messenger will remain at Sydney's Belvoir Theatre until March 8. Tara Callinan, NITV News.